I mean, the only other experience I've had with classes and films were when the teacher didn't want to present anything. So, I mean, this was an exceptional case because we actually delved deep into the rich content of all the films, and going to the theater was a great moment for me, momentous, ritualistic, loved it, would wait every Monday for it. Starts off, if you've gone to more than one international film series, you start to pick out certain themes, and then you kind of string along all the films and the different themes, and then is the introduction of the new film, which will then be added to the other themes of the other films. And then we watch it, and then once we're done, we talk about it for approximately 30 minutes. I mean, there's so many takes to films you can discuss, like Freudian aspects to film, Marxist aspects to film, how the film reflects the child, spirit of childhood, how it delves into deeper personal things. It's been in more recent years that Felipe has actually picked people from more wide ranges of nations. It used to be constricted to just like the typical Iranian cinema or like a Spanish film, but now he's like really getting in particular with going into like Chad and Turkey, even throws in a Canada film. I mean, I really enjoy him. I brought my mom and her boyfriend the first time to the band's visit, and God, did they laugh their heads off. They've never seen a comedy like it in America. Once upon a time in